President of Belarus is going on a state visit to China today. The program of the visit includes negotiations with China President Xi Jinping. In Beijing, Alexander Lukashenko will also meet with Premier of the State Council of China, Chairman of the Chinese People's Political Consultative Conference, and Chairman of the Standing Committee of the National People's Congress. Besides, the Belarusian President plans to visit the Beijing University to meet with the personnel and students and answer their questions. Within the framework of the state visit, about 30 international documents concerning political, economic, and social cooperation are expected to be signed. Belarus is taking part in the 60th session of the International Atomic Energy Agency General Conference in Austria. Our country's stand was ceremonially opened at the Vienna International Center. The Belarusian nuclear power plant was officially presented. At the site of the most authoritative organization in the field of atomic energy, Belarus demonstrated its nuclear potential. Many European countries expected intention to exchange experience with Belarus. Today, bilateral talks will continue. The Belarusian delegation will discuss the issues of health care. Results and prospects of the activities of the Commonwealth of Independent States will be discussed at an international scientific and practical conference timed to the 25th anniversary of the CIS. More than 200 participants came to the Belarusian Academy of Sciences. Diplomats, permanent representatives of the CIS countries, heads of scientific and educational establishments. They will discuss interaction between the Commonwealth countries in economy, security, science, and other spheres. President of Belarus Alexander Lukashenko sent a message of greetings to the participants of the international forum.